we go. Now you can hear me. Okay, so as I was saying, it's a little bit late today. It's 2 o'clock. I'm just going to close that. All right. So yeah, it's 2 o'clock here on a Sunday. I figured because I haven't streamed in a while, I'm going to try a new game. Something a little bit more interesting. I think this is a puzzle game. I don't know. But like I said, I have my coffee. I have my newly created bong that is going to be featured on the Endo Sisters page, probably by the end of this month when I go visit. So the first things first is we are going to fill this up. I'm really hoping that the air conditioner is not as loud as it seems. Apologize if it is. I can't keep it off right now. It's too hot. Much to the disappointment of my boyfriend, who's playing Fallout right now. Alright. Cheers, guys. I already. Alright, I'm just gonna put a quick little announcement here. If any of you guys are smoking anything, let me know. I'm always curious to find out the strains people like. Alright, there we go. So, yeah, we're just gonna smoke a little bit. Maybe see if anybody else kind of joins us. And see what happens. I'm kind of excited to play this game. I have no idea what it is. I got it free off of Epic Games yesterday. And that's about it. Like, I don't really know what to expect. So let's just get into it. Wow, look at the graphics of this. This is trippy. So I'm just GNOG. Okay. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Yeah. no. Okay. The hell was all that about? Wow, this game. It's not what I was expecting. The music is really cool. I have to say, this is probably the best Sunday afternoon game you could ever choose to play. Thank you. to call it quits. I didn't think this game was going to be this weird. Anyway, that was interesting. It was not as enjoyable as I was expecting it to be. So, I don't know, maybe later on tonight I'll find a different game to play. I wasn't really planning on playing all kinds of games and streaming today, but that was a lame one. So yeah. Thanks for watching, thanks for being here, thanks for clicking.